Hello, thanks for watching this Tech to Connect video tutorial. The topic of this tutorial is how to join a Zoom meeting on your Amazon Fire. You can join a meeting through a meeting ID or through an email link. First, let's look at joining a meeting through a meeting ID. First, you'll need to turn on and open your Amazon Fire. You'll need to open your email. I will be opening my email through the Silk browser app. If your friend or family member has invited you to join a Zoom meeting, you will get an email. I received an email saying that my friend has invited me to a scheduled Zoom meeting. If you look in the email invitation, there will be a section with the name Meeting ID with a number next to it. You will want to save this number by either writing it down or copying it on your Amazon Fire. Once you have this number saved, you can exit your email and open the Zoom app, which is blue with a white recording camera on it. If you are not already logged in, you will want to log into your account. Once into your account, you will need to hit the Join button, which is blue and has a white square with a plus sign in it. From here, you'll be asked to put in the meeting ID you just saved. You can paste it into this box or type it in. You can then type in or change your name into this box below by tapping the box below. When you are ready, press the blue Join button. If the meeting has a password, a box will pop up. This will not always appear, and if it does, you should have been given a password by whoever created the meeting. If the meeting has not started yet, you will get a message saying, "Waiting for host," or "The host will let you in soon." Please wait until the host starts the meeting. Right now I'm in the meeting, but I can't hear anything quite yet. To make sure you can hear everybody in the meeting, you'll want to hit the Join Audio button in the bottom left corner. You can press Wi-Fi or dial in. Today I will press Wi-Fi. Then hit the Allow button. Now you have joined the Zoom meeting. When the meeting is over, you can press the red Leave button in the top right corner. Once again, hit the red Leave Meeting. Now let's go over joining a meeting using a link. Like before, you're going to open up your email and open your email invitation. In the email, there will be a link that is highlighted in blue under the words Join Zoom Meeting. At the time of your meeting, you can tap on this blue link and the Zoom app will automatically open. A small screen may come up asking you where you would like to open the meeting. You will want to press the word Zoom to open up the Zoom app. Then hit the Always button. You should be placed right into the call, or if the meeting has not started yet, you will get the screen with a message waiting for host, or the host will let you in soon. Like before, you will wait for the host to start the meeting. Once again, you'll want to join audio and touch Wi-Fi. Now you have joined the Zoom meeting. When finished, press the red Leave button in the top right corner, and then the red Leave Meeting button. Congratulations! You have learned how to join a Zoom meeting using a meeting ID and a link. Thanks for tuning in. Make sure to check out the rest of our video tutorials on the Tech to Connect website.